Hey guys, make sure you subscribe below, hit the like button, and give us some more love. Hope you enjoy the video. Greetings, Cauldron of Weird. Welcome back. It's time for another concert vlog. I'm here with my dad at Nationwide Arena. We are here to see the Mighty Kiss. It's gonna be a great show. They're on supposedly their final tour.
Their most recent farewell tour.
And it's gonna be good. I'm pretty excited for this. Kiss is always a really, really good time. And this is concert 271 for me, so.
This is concert 15 for me seeing Kiss.
It's my third time.
Very sad.
So, we're gonna have some bizarre opening act go up, and then Kiss is coming up. After a little bit of time, I determined I didn't want to keep showing that. So you'll get the one clip of it, and that's about it. It was cool.
No, it wasn't.
It was a little cool. But it's not what I'm here to see. I'm here to see a rock concert, not a painting. So, Kiss is up next, I think. We'll find out soon.
Y'all can help on this one. It's easy. This comes off the album Sonic Boom. It's real easy to sing this. It's called Say Yeah. And it goes like this. Let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah.
That sounds pretty damn good, Columbus. Let's go.
Oh,
Kiss Nationwide Arena, Columbus, Ohio.
Where are we?
I don't know.
Columbus?
I thought we were in Kentucky.
Shit.
I hate when that happens.
I do too.
So, that was everything I wanted from Kiss, but I got to hear my favorite song from them, which was awesome because I've never heard them play that before. Super, super cool. They played Heaven's on Fire. They played the song that my dad wanted to hear as well. All right, Dad, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being high, or possibly even goddamn, which is our highest level of praise, what do you give that show?
That's pretty much a goddamn then. I liked it. I heard everything I needed to hear. And then some. It was a lot of fun.
I'm going to have to agree with that.
I could have done without the artist in the beginning, but, you know.
It is what it is. But
it is what it is.
It's not what we were there to see. We wouldn't have been there to see any of the opening acts they could have put on anyway. It was all about Kiss. I'm going to have to agree with that. I think I'll give it a goddamn as well. That was quite a show. But this is Corey from Cauldron of Weird. I'm wrapping it up from here. I'll be the same.